shooting.
He tracks it down. Takes one. Clears that one out of the box.
Aggressive play.
Gang, and the Fire have clinched the lead. 2-0. Let's hope they can keep up the pace and see this through to the end.
At this point in the game, a lot of fans feel that their team has won because of the lead. But they are forgetting that we still have half the game left to play. The game can easily turn around.
Chicago Fire will start the second half.
It looks like it's going to be a closely called game today.
Settles it. Plays it on. Slides in. Sends the long ball. Looks for an opening with the pass. Takes a chance.
The referee says the defender played the man, not the ball.
We have a slow.
Now Thornton will try to make one of the toughest saves of his career.
Just try it. Come on.
It's in!
That one just got by Thornton.
I don't believe it.
Restart the game.
Can they rebound after giving up a soft goal? I believe they can.
I am open.
Advances it.
Okay, I got this kid.
Has trouble controlling it.
Gets possession. Tackled away! Blue frees it up.
Leave this.
Brings the ball forward.
Out here.
Goes in aggressively. Pablo pokes it free. Tries to settle it. There's the whistle, and this game is history. Woo! The Fire won again! 2-1.
This really was an exhilarating match, Sonny. The Fire knew what they needed to do to win, and they executed their game plan to perfection. Well done indeed.
We've reached the grand finale, my friends. The championship game of the off-the-wall indoor invitational is about to get underway. So let's get kicking! I'm Sunny Day, and together with my chum, Earl Grey, we'll bring every bit of the action to you.
Why, thank you, Sunny. It's a pleasure indeed to be here with you today, covering backyard soccer.
Going head-to-head in today's game are the Abominable Cherry Pickers. And the Chicago Fire.
What a tournament for the Metro Stars. Just getting to the championship round is an accomplishment of which they can all be proud. They will face strong competition today, but I believe they have what it takes to bring home the off-the-wall indoor trophy.
Let's get ready to rock! The cherry pickers get the match underway. Gathers it. Controls it with the chest. He drives it! Out of play. That'll be green ball.
Miss hits it.
Goal kick for the abominable cherry pickers.
Bit of finishing.
The cherry pickers will restart the game. Gathers it. Carries it upfield.
Go team.
Clear it out. Logging up the middle. Directs it into the middle. Pablo collects the pass. Pablo!
I don't believe the keeper was paying attention on that.
We have a substitution. The above. The cherry pickers will restart the game.
Aggressive play. I'd say that was a frustration foul. Of fans feel that their team has won because of the lead, but they are forgetting that we still have half the game left to play. The game can easily turn around.
And the second half is underway. Chips it ahead. Skip forward with the dribble.
Tremendous ball control.
Controls it, dribbles it up, goes for the finish! Gets possession. Chastain knocks it free! Takes one. Score!
Tremendous shot. I do believe that kid has rockets for legs.
The cherry pickers restart the game, settles the ball. Red frees it up. Plays it across. Pablo!
He has completed the hat trick. Pablo is having a career game.
The cherry pickers will restart the game. Green with the solid defense. Picks her target. Punishes the net.
And that may have put...
We have a... The cherry pickers restart the game. Tied up with green.
They may have fooled the referee there.
Billy carries it upfield.